seventh time. Why? Why haven't you bought the game yet? Why haven't you bought the game? I like how there's an invisible wall in front of Steven's house. And the fact that the game actually makes a note of it. You're new. Creepy. Huh? That's new. I wonder how a person who's never heard of Pokemon would take this demo. And I guess I'll have to make a note of that, this little area for the actual game. Okay, I guess we're going to chill with Steven. Or really, I do some work while Steven stands there and looks pretty. My name is not Orlando. If you're not gonna get it right, then just call me boy or something. Help me fight a Shroomish! Okay. Oh. I wonder what happened to Shed Ninja in the Pokemon series. I don't find anybody using that dude anymore. Like, I've not seen a Shed Ninja in ages. Same with a Ninjask. And they used to be, like... Well, I guess they weren't OP, but I don't know. Found it! Thank you, Orlando. You've been a great help to me again. Look, you really need to go buy the full version of the game. I'm tired of going on these lame adventures. I can't come up with too many things to do. Please buy the game. You cleared the special demo version 7 times! Buy the actual game and get a life!